Howdy folks, and welcome back once more to Let's Play Duke Nukem 2. Today, more adventure, more violence, fucking slimes. We do have a flamethrower though, so we might be able to get up to minor shenanigans. Maybe a little bit of sequence breaking here, but probably not a whole heck of a lot. We got a rapid fire. A rapid fire for the flamethrower. Yo dog, I heard you like, shit. I heard you like useless powerup. It's okay. I can make use of it. So does the water hurt us? No. Alright. And Duke apparently doesn't need to breathe either. I mean, I guess that makes sense. Breathing is for lesser men. This is Duke Nukem we're talking about here. Oh no, that thing needs to die. I'm not gonna let it be trolling around while I'm trying to do my dark business here. Okay. I guess I have to give the game props in that there's really no enemy in this that I'm like, they're not annoying. Except for maybe... maybe like the humanoid robots that like all they do is walk back and forth. Because they're more or less completely useless. Like they don't do anything. A slightly waterlogged turkey. Sure. Of course I can't jump up there. I'm gonna take damage. Oh, I'm not! Alright, sweet. Okay, that looks like it continues on, so we'll see. What's up here? Like, I don't trust it. I don't trust anything. Like, anytime we're hanging on these things, I should just always be shooting in the direction that I'm moving. Because those damn birds are everywhere. Okay. Nuke this thing down. And that, I guess, can just stay down there. Ow! Alright. Come on. Fighting with the camera. That can just stay there. We're actually doing okay on health for once. Okay, so I can see up here, but I can't get up here. And there's no... Alright. Quite know what the point of that was. Oh, seriously? Fucking... Alright, this is where we saw earlier. Gotta be careful. Don't accidentally shoot the platform. Apparently. Okay... Alright, and I was told that these things... these things that I thought were like cannons, they're camcorders. And yeah, looking at them, absolutely. Absolutely. There was apparently another turkey in that box. Come on. There we go. What it? Shoot, Duke. Thank you. Jesus Christ. Like, no, I'm just gonna jump. Duke Nukem is not a man of action, he is a man of deep contemplation and wisdom. Said no one ever. Oh my lord. Okay, so that probably will drop us back at the beginning of the level, all the way back down to the bottom. This, though... Oh, it's just making more shit drop. Alright, I was gonna say, maybe there's like a secret or something. Alas, there is not. Man, they're throwing... Apparently, like, this is the level where they remembered, oh hey, our game has turkeys in it. So they're like, we're just gonna put all the turkeys here. I think that's, what, three? I think three turkeys in one level is more turkeys than we've seen in the entirety of this game up to this point. From the first two episodes. I think I can recall two turkeys off the top of my head from past levels. So, make of that what you will. Okay, so we came from there. Did I come over here? Apparently not. There's a corpse. Can I shoot it from here? No. These things are just obnoxious because they have such a huge health pool, and since they're on the ceiling, you can't always get the best way to shoot at them, so they take a while to kill. They slow you down! In any game that requires slow, careful play, This is not a game for me. Oh god, as we're getting eaten alive by robots. Oh my god. Freaking flyers everywhere. Alright, we're gonna drop and hang right. Because... Let's see, where was it? Oh, there's the... yeah, we'll take that six-pack. Because if I don't take it now, I'm gonna forget that it's here. Because I'm just that much of a jackass. Alright. Now we just have to figure out where this key card goes. Ooh, that's a secret right there. Insofar as this game does secrets, I suppose. Another flamethrower and a six pack. Oh, dang it. I was like, oh, maybe there's like a path that's hidden up there. He's one, like, 8x8, 4x, no, that's probably 8x8 pixel blocks just like hanging out of the walls to make stairs. Not a fan of that. Does not look good. It's not a good look, Duke. Just like the alcoholism. Oh, can we go? Oh. Alright. What else we got? What other bounty are you gonna throw my way, game? I gotta like ration the ammo out here because I don't want to waste it. But at the same time, I want to thoroughly explore. That's an explosive. Oh, fuck you, Robospa. Ah, damn it. Alright, we'll grab that. A little bit of healing. I assume this game has secret levels. But I wouldn't even know where to begin looking for them. I'm not gonna say that I've been thorough with all the levels, but I don't feel like I've missed any obvious hidden stuff. You jerk! Let me go up here. Go. Ah, there's nothing. Wait, what? Oh shit. I'm on top of the level, guys. Alright. I gotta know. What happens if we go right? Nothing. Alright, let's go left. We're just gonna drop back out. Okay! Well, hey, look at that. Sure, why not? And here's keycard, and I assume then that this is gonna be our exit? Yeah, alright. Sure, why not? I'm happy that they let you get on top of the level. Even if there's nothing up there, that's still cool that they let you do it. Because, like, a lot of games would just throw, like, the false ceiling up there or whatever. Not Duke Nukem. However, we are gonna save. And we finally rolled around. Good old episode 9. I need to remember that we're off an episode now with regards to, like, completing an episode. Like, we're off a episode of the series with regard to completing an episode of the game. Because we did, what was it, 4 levels in that one episode? Oh! Alright. Now, I do have to remember that there's a bouncy or maybe not. I was gonna say, there's one of those bouncy mines down here, unless it got blown up when it hit the acid, which I suppose would make sense. Oh, are these timed? Is this gonna be... Is this gonna be a pain in the ass? Yes, it is! Alright, we're gonna go right, because there might be shit over there. Maybe. Alright, there's not. It was a trap. Up we go! I have no idea what the right way to go is. Beyond, I guess, up. But I don't know, I'm not a huge fan of vertical levels in platformers like this. They tend to make me mildly uncomfortable. Because there's so much room to fall, and I am spectacularly good at falling through a level like this and managing to not hit a single platform before I hit the thing that kills you on the bottom of the level. Ah, shit. Okay, we're good. Nope, no we're not. Fucking dick spiders. We're ready for it, though. Oh my god, come on now. Seriously, game? Game! Ah, mild petulance. There we go. Okay. Make the jump. Okay, so we just can't make that jump from here, it looks like. I'm gonna try it one more time with This thing blow- now we can. Alright! Well, we can work our way up there, I suppose. I still think these are a pretty cool enemy. Like, I still think that's pretty nifty, honestly. You cannot escape! See, the aliens have fallen into the familiar blunder. I'm not stuck in here with them, you guys. They're stuck in here with me. Yeah, come on. Oh, seriously? Duke, what are you doing, man? Just jump. There you go. Can I get up there? Oh, yeah, I totally can. Grab it. What is this? Ah! And of course there's a bomb, because why wouldn't there be? And there was a soda in there. It was just one, though, so no big loss. Alright. Ah! We have guys with guns. I think that's a- we've bumped into guys with guns in this level, but whoa! We also apparently have fucking rocket turrets? That is less friendly. Holy crap. I love it. They let you just duck right through it. It's the best. Alright. Okay, so now we can destroy these suckers at least. Oh! Oh my god. That's a little bit of hitbox porn right there. I'm mostly just thankful that they gave me something to take care of all these turrets instead of expecting me to, like, jump and dodge through them. A small kindness on the game's part. Rapid fire is disabling! They tell you that, and, like, by the time it's done coming up on the screen, rapid fire is gone. Like, just make the little icon blink, which they do, and don't even bother giving me a message about it. Come on now. Nice try. Killer rocket turret thing. Secret? A secret insofar as it's going to net me a bunch of points, I guess, and waste my rockets. Holy shit. No, get off! They're all on my face! Okay. I really don't care about those points. I'm sure that this is a bomb. Is it a bomb? What a twist. It was a bomb. Never. Never would I have guessed. Oh my god. Get out of here! Also a bomb? Yep. Not surprised. Okay, that one got me. I was expecting a soda right there. Alas. Yeah, the frequency of bombs in this is mildly irksome compared to previous games. I will agree to that. Man, they're throwing a lot of healing at me. I still think, shit. Of all the levels that we've bumped into in this act thus far, I still think the first one was the hardest. This one isn't too bad. Like, since that, they've been within what I would consider reasonable difficulty levels. I don't know. Maybe I've just had a chance to acclimate to the buggery, and so now I'm able to better handle it. Who knows? Hi, guys! I got a gun! Woo! Can I destroy the- Oh, I can totally destroy- And the things are, again, flying through the air. Someone mentioned, I'm sorry, I can't remember who, that it may be a nod to Turrican, which would be fucking hilarious if that were the case. And here's our exit. 10,000 points for that. Grab these. I'm gonna come back and go left. Is there seriously nothing? Ah! Mild disappointment. Nice background, though. Like, ruined cities and fucking Saturn just, like, floating in the background. Sure. Alright. Well. So we're gonna... We should hit 1,000,000 points. No! Seriously, game? So close. So close. Regardless, I do think I'm gonna go ahead and call it here, so let's see what we have coming. Earthquake? No! No earthquake. Surprising. But I am calling it. So as per usual, folks, thank you for watching. I hope y'all had a good time, and I will see you all next time, wherein explosions continue. Until then...